In older houses, a lot of people don't realize that they lose about 30% of all their energy through the cracks around their windows or doors, around the sill plates, which is that space between the concrete blocks and the wood when it begins downstairs. When you build a green building or you build a sustainable house, you have to make sure you reduce that amount of infiltration inside the house. So in this house here, we've made sure we have proper air barriers and vapor barriers. And you can see by the foam around the windows that we've insulated around all the windows, around all the doors, around the header spaces, which are up above, to make this house a much tighter house. Now that's great for energy efficiency, but it's terrible for the homeowners inside the house. So we need to provide the house with a set of lungs so you bring fresh air into the house all the time, but you don't want to waste the energy. So what we have in a house is called an HRV. That stands for Heat Recovery Ventilator. And what we do is we take all the warm, moist air from the bathrooms and the kitchen and we exhaust it outside through a heat exchanger, which is inside the HRV. And at the same time, we're bringing cold, fresh air into the house. The warm air exiting warms up the air coming into the house, so you always have fresh air inside the house all the time, so the humidity levels are always correct, the fresh air is always correct inside the house, and this runs continuously so that the homeowner always has fresh air, you get rid of all those smells, you have no problems with mold and mildew related to humidity. So an HRV is an absolute must in any modern sustainable house. It is the lungs of the house and allows people to live comfortably inside their house.